What is up, you guys? It is your boy Katidjo coming at you fresh out of the thrift store. This is gonna be a completely off the cuff video. I literally just got it from the thrift store and I was like, I'm gonna make the video now because I'm not gonna make it at all if I don't do that. But real quick, two kind of spring summery jackets for you guys. One vintage nylon windbreaker and a varsity jacket. So without any further ado, let's hop right into them. So pretty much, I have vintage Nike. I'm not an expert on Nike tags, but it looks vintage. The condition is immaculate. Lightweight, ribbed cuffs, ribbed bottom, high neck. I love it. Kind of stops at the waist because of the tight scrunchiness at the bottom. It fits really good. It's really lightweight, really flowy. You can't go wrong with a nylon navy windbreaker. Is this green and yellow varsity jacket. Did a little bit of research, but it's a Stevenson cheerleading jacket. I fell in love with the colors right away. The arch of Stevenson on the back with the cheerleader at the bottom is kind of cool. Just a big back logo, something I really like. The ribbing on the sleeves, the bottom, and the collar is beautiful alternating pattern of green, white, and yellow. Yellow snap buttons down the front. I believe it's a size medium. Fits a little bit oversized. There's a name on the front. I'm probably gonna end up taking that out, and I might just take out the letters on the back and rearrange them, or I might leave them in. Let me know what you think. Fits really good. I think it's super fire. Personally, it's gonna be very versatile, especially for this upcoming season. That's the end of the video. Simple, short, and sweet. And until the next time, I see you guys. Peace out.